What are you doing?
I'm trying to read this stupid mural. Awe, show respect. I'm sorry, Ahau. I mean no disrespect to Kukulkan. I'm studying the murals to become a serpent guard, like my father.
I'm sure he's very proud of you.
But what if I can't understand the lessons they're teaching? Then what?
Maybe I can help. Do you think your father would mind that?
Would he, Mayu?
No, child. I'm sure your father would be pleased to learn you've had the Ahau's help.
Great. I've got part of this first one here. It's water. Well, something about water anyway, I think. And the others I haven't looked at yet.
How about I go and study all the murals and then come back to you and we can discuss them?
I'll be here.
I'm Lara, by the way.
Awil.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
In Wohen, catch Utsul Colvesa, Keshiwa Malo, Tukansa Hill Upalile,
catch Utsul Shipal.
All full up, can't carry any more.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Oh my god, this is a penguin lawn ornament, painted and decorated and placed in a location of reverence. I shouldn't laugh, but it's so incongruous. The locals wouldn't be able to identify the animal it's intended to represent, and they certainly wouldn't be familiar with the material the statue is made from. There isn't any plastic in Paititi. I'd love to talk to whoever did this and learn why, what they think this penguin is. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up, can't carry any more. All full up, can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. enough space for that. Full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. These two gods are the rulers of the Maya underworld, Xibalba, literally the place of fright. Vukub Kakwish, whose name means seven macaw, was a monstrous bird who is said to carry the false sun in his beak. His subordinate was Hun Kame, which means one death. They are both defeated and killed by the hero twins after challenging them to various sports and games in which both sides cheated. Vukub Kakwish lost his game of darts when the hero twins used blowpipes. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Thank you. will fill up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up, 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 can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. This gear is early 20th century. Impossible. I can't carry any more. That starched shirt Forsett may be getting all the attention, but I know his time is almost up. The world will remember the Timothy Walker as the man who finally found the lost city of El Dorado. We've set up camp in a canyon. It was a grueling journey to get this far. We'll rest here a few days, get our bearings. Some of the men need patching up, and I wouldn't mind one good night's sleep. The men say something came through the camp last night. The jungle is getting to them. I keep telling them that we're close and we need to keep it together. One of the scouts has found a temple of some kind up ahead. We'll start construction of bridges and ladders this morning and head out from camp this afternoon. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Yeah.
all full up. Can't carry any more. Might be the way out. All full up. Can't carry any more. Find a way across the cenote. Impossible. Have to find a way across the cenote. Damn this place. Damn this forsaken jungle. It holds a jewel just out of reach and then sweeps your legs out from under you. We've almost made it across that bottomless pit. Some kind of altar beckons from the other side, under a giant stone face that seems to mock our efforts. Something attacked the camp. Some men claimed it was panthers. Others said something more sinister. Half the crew insist on abandoning the expedition. I had to dress one man down, made an example of him. All I need is one more day, one more lousy day. to find a way across the cenote. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Have to find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote. Find a way across the cenote. Have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Have to find a way across the cenote. to find a way across the cenote. Across the cenote. Should hold. Have to get across the cenote. be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. All full up. Can't carry anymore. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Watchful eye of one of the Lords of Death lies the gate to Shabalba, where all must travel when transitioning from this life to the next. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Somewhere to reach the altar. Climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Thank you. all full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. Thank you. enough space for that. A depiction of Apuk, god of death and ruler of Mitnel, the ninth and most horrible level of the Maya version of hell. One thing Apuk enjoyed doing was dressing in putrefying flesh and visiting the surface to prey upon the living. According to legend, the only way to save yourself from him was to scream and yell like you were in unbearable agony. He'd assume you're already being tortured by one of his minions and leave you alone. How appropriate that his harbinger demon was a screech owl named Muon. I need to lift the statue somehow. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Represent one of the lords of Shabalba. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Those charged with crimes are brought here, and they battle under the watchful gaze of the gods, the only infallible judges. Those proven innocent may leave, but the guilty are killed and thrown to Shabalba. Amazing. Is this a Pocketop court? Somehow. find a way to lift the ladder. All full up. Can't carry any more. Must be a way to lift this ladder. I need to find a way to raise the ladder to get the cart under it. Too much until I get that ladder raised. May. Over a month has passed since our expedition departed from Cuiaba. We have consumed our provisions methodically thus far, and continue to be in high spirits. Father's age shows when we're on foot. A few times now I have caught Rally looking over his shoulder and back at us to make sure we're still keeping up. Father always returns a look with a smile and saying he'll soon be the one in the lead. Can't do much until I get that ladder raised. Must be a way to lift this ladder. A way to lift the ladder. I need to find a way to raise the ladder to get the cart under it. That ladder. this is how I exit the tomb. Must be a way to lift this ladder. I need to find a way to raise the ladder to get the cart under it. And in the moment the gods were satisfied Metnal did not kill his wife, a pelican landed at the accused's feet. This stunned those in attendance. This was a seabird, hardly ever seen this far inland. The representatives of the gods decided to see what the bird meant to do. It circled Metnal, flapping its wings and squawking softly, and then it opened its mouth and a half-eaten fish landed at Metnal's feet. This was understood by all as a sign of Metnal's guilt, and he was quickly executed. I'm gonna have to raise that ladder. Unlock the counterweight on the left side of the monument. Find a way to lift the ladder. Need to unlock the counterweight on the left side of the monument. The rope snapped. To deal with the carts now.
Thank you. again.
Should be able to raise the ladder completely. There. Hope this ladder isn't as rotten as it looks. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. all full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. space for that. Cusco belongs to Hernando Pizarro, rightful representative of the Spanish crown. Diego de Almagro has been captured. Rodrigo Orgones is dead, and the rest of their heretic forces routed. We made a crossing over the mountains and appeared on the coast outside of Cusco. Orgones marched to meet us at Cachupampa, a poor choice for his cavalry. His falconets threw Gonzalo's infantry charge into disorder, but the swampy ground prevented his seasoned cavaliers from true advantage. Our imperial arquebusier breached the river and unleashed hellfire on the opposition. Pizarro and Orgones led their respective cavalries, each merging to a single charging column, all of the men yelling, and met at full gallop. I had never seen such a thing. Somewhere in the chaos of battle, Orgones was shot and unhorsed and killed. They say the coward Almagro retreated from the battlefield atop an ass. Fitting. Excerpt from Alonso Luis's journal. Careful, careful. All full up, can't carry any more. This will lead. May. This morning we entered uncharted territory, leaving the sun-bleached bones of Dead Horse Camp behind. It seems the tables have turned on Rally, almost quite literally. His bandaged leg has slowed his pace and made him the tail of our party. When Father notices, he slows, turning around to give us both an encouraging smile. His overly eager step betrays his calm demeanor as he rushes past us at the sight of every nearing turn, ridge, or embankment. Thank you. May Ergu be the one to chart the path from this life to the next, so that we may all travel safely. What do we have here? Be a way out of here. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. That's got to be the way out. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.